Bonnie has a bun in the oven. It's somehow unsettling, and I worry for Bonnie. Perhaps this has something to do with her little sister Charlotte. Baby Gaia is so tiny. She's beginning to look like her elder brother Grayson. Oh, come on, Silas. You're scaring Audrey away.
Yeah.
Here comes the alpha of the troop. Every waking moment is a reminder of their place. Bonnie is getting defensive. She's showing Wild that she's taking his side, and Sissy is the culprit to blame. Their way of communication is fascinating. Another accusing glance at Sissy. The key to abate a conflict is to avoid eye contact, which Sissy is endeavoring to do so right now. Enzo's asleep. Nothing beats this. Free-flowing milk, a warm fuzzy embrace, and nap time. Boopa's picking on the lower ranking troop members again. Belle is going to be 4 next year. Soon enough, she's going to carry a mini Belle around with her. Booper saw the opportunity and seized it. She's obsessed with Buttercup. I don't think Belle is bold enough to kidnap Buttercup. She just wants to groom her little sister attentively. But Booper just wants Buttercup all to herself. Buttercup keeps trying to escape from Booper's grip. She's teething and has the urge to chew on everything she sees, including her sister's fingers. She wants no one but Mum. Did you see that? A slight movement of the ears. It could be monkey speak for now. That's enough for today, sister. This feisty little one isn't afraid to say no to her sister. I'm here, Mum. Can you see me? Thank you. Gosh, look at that little face. She's just too cute to handle. Eyeshadow is being generous today. In fact, she doesn't seem to be bothered at all, which shows how much she trusts her daughter Booper. Here comes Belle. Uh-oh, Belle had spotted me. I just really love these little peaceful moments with Belle. It's like I'm part of the family. It's like getting a sneak peek at their private lives. Bethy is so adorable. She no longer needs mum with her 24/7. Enzo's still asleep. Olivia holding Bethy's hand, how cute.
Huh?